Hey guys, Amos Johnson here, pastor of Church for Entrepreneurs. I want to have a little faith chat with you guys today. So what I'm thinking about is the word unprecedented. So right now we throw that word around a lot right now. We say we live in unprecedented times. This worldwide pandemic has created unprecedented stoppages, shutdowns, just things that we thought we'd never do before. Here in the United States, we moved tax date to July. Unprecedented, right? And so as I keep hearing, everybody keeps saying unprecedented this, unprecedented that, God had me go back and look at the word he gave me for 2020. He said, this is a year of clarity. Those that know their calling, those that accept their calling, those that implement their calling, they will experience, get this, unprecedented levels of success. And so I just caught that a couple of days ago that, whoa, wait a minute, God, and the word for this year was unprecedented. And so this word has been thrown around a lot in a negative sense. And so what God was speaking to me was about, we need to grab hold of the word and throw that word around in the positive sense. And we need to start saying, this is going to be a year of unprecedented success for what God's called me to do. Unprecedented reach, unprecedented revenue, unprecedented peace, unprecedented clarity, right? So while everybody's talking about these all these unprecedented negative things, we as believers, we're grabbing hold of the world that this is 2020. This is a year of unprecedented levels of success, unprecedented levels of clarity. So that's kind of what's in my spirit today, is really to get you guys to change your words. Put the word into a positive sense, not a negative sense. This is unprecedented levels of success this year. Not unprecedented in a negative sense, but unprecedented in the positive sense. So let's believe for what the word is saying this year. If we know it, we accept it, we execute it, we're going to experience unprecedented levels of success. Hey guys, I pray this little quick little faith chat was a blessing to you. As a reminder, if God has called you to ministry, registration is open for ministry school. Just go to churchofentrepreneurs.com/ministry. And the Holy Spirit is speaking your spirit to partner financially with the Church of Entrepreneurs. Just go to churchofentrepreneurs.com/partner. Talk to you guys later. Be blessed. And remember, unprecedented levels of success. Be blessed.